I'm John Daniel, and you watch the Street Vibes. Today, our people share their Jounen Kweyol experience over the weekend.
Yeah, well, I passed my Jounen Kweyol quietly. I was home. Wake up in the morning, prepared Kweyol breakfast for the family, my Kweyol lunch, and I just did the rest of the day home. That was it.
My Jounen Kweyol was a beautiful aspect. I had zabokan and what call it? The furin. I had saltfish and whole wheat bread. I had pumpkin and food and all of all different aspects of real life in St. Lucia. Jounen Kweyol, I don't know what y'all have it as a commercial situation, but yet still, it's for me to go back to the situation where we come from. Give us what we need and feed one another, and we can see what Jounen Kweyol is all about.
Morning. Yeah, well, Jounen Kweyol wasn't too bad this year, but only one thing I messed up, that was rain. The papa met, went all right.
Well, Jounen Kweyol yesterday, what I did, I sat home, I cook a food. I had bread nut, I drank some rum with my partners and I, we cool out there, we entertain ourselves, we who sleep, who drunk, who do drunk, but I myself wasn't drunk, so I had a good time. I watched some television, watched some Lifetime, cool out myself. Then, you know, I just fell asleep and then that, it was my day. I enjoyed
my Jounen Kweyol by going to the island, because I'm from the community of Chosel in Delce. I went all around. What I do not like about Jounen Kweyol is the music. I think the authorities should look after that, because the music they are playing, that is not Jounen Kweyol music. And it was raining a lot, I felt like. The year before, Jounen Kweyol was better, but to me this year, It didn't really come out well because it was raining. And I think the colors is not the right colors for Jounen Kweyol. That is not the colors for Jounen Kweyol. They are some plaid and some different colors. We need the real color of Jounen Kweyol.
For my Jounen Kweyol, I worked really hard. The afternoon I went to Tony's Corner, Marisale, and I enjoyed it. That's one of the best Jounen Kweyol ever.
My Jounen Kweyol was just home, a rainy day. I cooked. I made dumpling and cocoa tea. I put my green tea and saltfish on my grapefruit. It was delicious. I said, oh, I play my zouk music. It was wonderful. It was really nice. I enjoyed it.
Yeah, well, Jounen Kweyol was for those who have Jounen Kweyol, but it's not for Mamay Lakay. Mamay Lakay had its own.
Yes.
Own place to play, spend the Jounen Kweyol, and that was fantastic. House party, hotels, other places, Inland Revenue, name it. And we felt better than we had to go anywhere around Moselle or anything like that to have Jounen Kweyol. We did it in our own community.
Where's the rap with me, John Daniel? With two local products, coconut oil, locally made the best in the world, and porter. Used for medicinal purposes. A lot of our young generation don't know about this porter anymore, but it was used by our grandparents to good use, and if that will take you back to us.